This is not my favorite way of doing this siding. You're covering up the old siding with the hardy, but instead of addressing the issue, but it should fix the problem. Afterwards, it should look all right. I wanted a before video and an after video of it. This is basically the whole way they're gonna do this house, covering up the old with hardy.